In this video, we will learn to solve the multiple angle equation tangent of x upon 2 plus square root of 3 is equal to 0. We are given tangent of x upon 2 plus square root of 3 is equal to 0. Adding minus square root of 3 to both sides gives us tangent of x upon 2 is equal to minus square root of 3. Let us find the solutions to the equation in interval 0 to pi. As tangent function is periodic with period pi, the proof is given in the video appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video is also given in the description section. We know the value of pi upon 3 is square root of 3. We also know the trigonometry identity tangent of pi minus a is equal to minus tangent of a. The proof of the trigonometry identity is given in the video appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video is also given in the description section. Application of the above identity implies that tangent of pi minus pi upon 3 is equal to minus tangent of pi upon 3. As pi minus pi upon 3 is equal to 2 times pi upon 3, so plugging the value of tangent of pi upon 3 gives us tangent of 2 times pi upon 3 is equal to minus square root of 3. 2 times pi upon 3 is the only solution for x upon 2 in interval 0 to pi. Let us find the general solutions. As we know, the values of tangent of x upon 2 repeat after the interval of pi. So, the general solution is x upon 2 is equal to n times pi plus 2 times pi upon 3, where n is an integer. Multiplying both sides of the equation by 2, we get x is equal to 2 times n times pi plus 4 times pi upon 3. Further simplification gives us the general solution is 2 times n plus 1 times pi plus pi upon 3, where n is an integer. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.